Okay, here's my second attempt at reflow soldering. So this is a HC06, I think, Bluetooth module, and I'm just trying to put it on a breakout board that I designed. Nothing too crazy here. I mean, I could easily have done this with the soldering iron, but I figured I'd give it a shot. And so here goes. So I think this looks good. I'm gonna have to test continuity on all the different pads and then try out the module, but so far so good.